Hi guys, this is Linda from Brain Education TV. If this is your first time, welcome! Please consider subscribing to our channel, like this video, and click the bell for notifications of each new episode. Did you know that April is the month of Earth Day? Earth Day is April 22nd, and it's one day out of our busy, busy lives where we can take some time to honor and cherish and celebrate Mother Earth that has given so many resources to human beings unconditionally. Being mindful and conscious of our actions towards the Earth and towards humanity is a big, big aspect of brain education. So because of that, Gabby and I will participate in an exciting campaign for the Earth sponsored by our partners at Body and Brain. From now until April 22nd on actual Earth Day, Body and Brain is doing something called Earth Walk. It's a global effort to invite people to do any kind of distance covering activities, so like walking, running, swimming, biking, rollerblading, skating, anything that covers a distance, to log your miles and upload them to this website. The goal of the campaign is to get people to come together and do something as a collective unit that benefits not only ourselves but also humanity. So from now until April 22nd, the actual day of Earth Day, we're all going to go on earthwalktogether.com and log any kind of distance covering activity that we do from now until then. So we're hoping that by the end of this campaign on April 22nd, we will have accumulated the miles that are equivalent to the circumference of the Earth. So by the end of the campaign, all of us together would have circled around the entire Earth together with our efforts. So I think it's a really cool campaign because not only are we trying to do something that equals the distance around the Earth, so we're trying to walk around the Earth together, and then also it brings a sense of community so that anybody can join this campaign. So if you already have a habit of walking or running or exercising daily, then great. Keep doing what you're doing. Just log those miles, keep track of them, and upload the amount of miles that you do every single day to earthwalktogether.com so that you can contribute your portion to the larger number. And if you don't have a habit of exercising daily, that's okay too. We still would love for you to join. So if there's any way you could do some walking or running just to contribute to this number and do something together with people all across the world and do something that makes your body, mind, and spirit healthy too, we really encourage you to take the time to do so this month. So any number is okay. Honestly, the more the merrier. Please tell your friends, tell your family, tell your coworkers, tell anyone about this. We need as many people to join this cause as possible. So we hope to see you getting a little bit more active and contributing and logging your miles to the site, earthwalktogether.com. On the website, you can learn a little bit more about the campaign and also the nonprofit organization that we're supporting through this Earthwalk. So if you've been following our channel, you already know about the Earth Citizens organization. So on this website, you can read about how this Earthwalk directly benefits the Earth Citizens organization too. So now is a great time to get a little bit more active and collectively do something that is caring and mindful for the Earth together. Hope you guys can all join. Tell everyone around you about this. The more the merrier. Thanks for tuning in. See you in another video soon. Bye.